Stephen, a very different test to what you've had so far. What did you get out of it today?
Yeah, I thought it was a fantastic test for both teams. You know, speaking to their staff after the game, you know, they welcomed the challenge from us and vice versa. I thought it was a really interesting game. I thought we edged the first half, thought we were a lot better than we were ourselves second half. So we're pleased with a lot of the performance. I thought we were a bit loose at times. And we said to the players, you know, when the players and the levels risen, the likes of Blackburn have got good players, they're a good team. If you're sloppy and you turn the ball over, you'll get punished. And I think that we can really, you know, going back to last season, the likes of when we play Hibs and stuff, and you know, our mistakes were costly for us in the league campaign. So it was a similar story today. We were loose, we turned the ball over and we paid for it.
Is that maybe one of the big things you'll take away from today, and that this has got to stop? It's maybe an early warning for you?
Yeah, of course. I mean, pre-season games are first and foremost to get fit and get your conditioning for the season. But at the same time, you try and rehearse and practice how you want it to look in the upcoming season. So we'll definitely take the positives from the game. And as I said, for the majority of the first half, we were really pleased. The two learning things I'd say that come out of the game was we need to take our chances to kill teams off. And we can't turn the ball over in dangerous areas, because good players and good teams will punish you.
Great to see Philip Hallander getting a debut today. How is he progressing so far?
Well, he's a week, maybe 8-9 days in tops, so he's still got 2-3 weeks to go till he's probably fully conditioned. But I think he was fine out there, no problems. Unfortunately, the players around him didn't help him today, and when he's come on the pitch, we obviously can see the goal. But it was not to do with Felipe. I thought he handled his debut pretty well, and you know, he's still 3 weeks behind the boys, so we'll keep pushing him and getting him, get him conditioned, get him fitter and get him ready. And by the time he's fit and ready, he'll know the philosophy more, he'll know how we want to play, and he'll be more ready. So yeah, pleased with him today.
And at this stage of the pre-season, I know you've had competitive games as well, I guess you'll be pretty happy with the way things have gone.
Yes, very pleased. You know, we're probably one goal away from everything looking really rosy, but sometimes you need a bit of a kick up the backside or a little bit of a setback just to, you know, just so you see the warning signs that people can't get complacent. And sometimes the timing of it's very important. And I thought today, you know, getting a few setbacks is important, because it'll give us the kick up the backside we need.